Jennifer Lawrence calls out Bryan Singer as example of toxic masculinity in Hollywood. The actor said she witnessed the biggest hissy fits thrown on set by a male director. Jennifer Lawrence isn't holding back when it comes to troubling experiences she's had with toxic masculinity in Hollywood, namely in her time working with director Bryan Singer. Appearing at a roundtable event organized by The Hollywood Reporter last week, Lawrence spoke about her latest film Causeway, an Apple TV Plus drama about a soldier readjusting to her life in New Orleans after sustaining a severe brain injury in Afghanistan. The actor praised the working environment fostered by director Lila Neugebauer, calling her one of the calmest, best decision makers I've ever worked with, and said any on-set disagreements between the cast and crew were settled amicably. It was incredible to not be around toxic masculinity, to get a little break from it, and it did always just make us laugh about how we ended up with. Women shouldn't be in roles like this because we're so emotional. I mean, I've worked with Bryan Singer, I've seen emotional men, I've seen the biggest hissy fits thrown on set. I absolutely love working with female directors. Singer, who directed Lawrence in 3 X-Men films, has kept a low profile after being accused of sexual misconduct and assault by at least 4 underage boys. Many of the claims came to light as part of a lengthy 2019 investigation by The Atlantic that Singer later called a homophobic smear piece. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment, and share. And don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications. Oh,